56% of Americans believe that increasing the number of people who carry firearms in public will make the country safer. However, studies actually show that more firearms in public means more crime. So if the evidence tells us that reducing the number of firearms will make us safer, where did this myth come from, and what can we do about it? In the 1990s, pro-gun researcher John Lott claimed that if right-to-carry laws, which allow people to carry guns in public, were passed nationwide, thousands of lives would be saved and tens of thousands more crimes averted each year. He turned this study into a book called More Guns, Less Crime, which gained popularity among pro-gun advocates and is still widely cited today despite its severe flaws. The book's publication sparked a newfound interest in studying the impact of concealed carry laws on crime, and those studies have overwhelmingly found that more guns do not mean less crime. The National Research Council investigated all of the previous research on concealed carry laws in 2005 and came to the conclusion that the existing research did not find that right-to-carry laws reduce crime. Research conducted since that review has found that right-to-carry laws actually increase violent crime, particularly aggravated assaults. The crime increase is likely a result of stolen guns sold on an unregulated market because, as a 2017 Harvard study found, people who carried firearms in public at least once in the past month were 3 times more likely to have had a firearm stolen than other gun owners. More than 237,000 firearms are stolen annually, and the same Harvard study said, "Owning many guns, owning guns for protection, carrying guns and storing guns unsafely are associated with having guns stolen." In addition, if more guns lead to less crime, that would mean that good guys with guns are stopping crime on a regular basis, which just isn't happening. Nearly 40,000 people in the U.S. are fatally shot every year, and tens of thousands more suffer firearm injuries. Yet, there are only about 2,000 verified cases of a crime being stopped by a good guy with a gun annually. Clearly, more guns are not making us safer. Please spread the word by sharing this video, joining our email list, donating to our efforts, and following us on social media.